This is a bad storm. They said it was catastrophic. It's catastrophic.
And as soon as it started to creep up to the front door, we had to get out of there.
It's overwhelming. I've been crying all morning.
This is one of our bayous that we have out here, and it is now flush with the road coming over the bridge itself.
We are currently in the water on a rescue to the apartment complex.
North Cone State, we're at Cypress Woods and 45.
Streets were flooded before we could get out. I mean, if they had told us, "You're going to be in an evacuation zone. Get out now." I could have pulled my truck out of my garage, and I'd be high and dry with a car instead of it parked in my garage 5 feet deep in floodwater.
Definitely heartbreaking to see. We've been in homes, pulling people out of homes, infants, older couples. But it's good that we have people like us that can stick together and work together.
We'll probably try for a couple of hours until it starts to get dark, or if the water gets too much worse. We still got to be able to get out of here, and we got to make it back home this evening, so we'll do what we can to help you, and I'll hold the front of the bus.
Yeah.
If not, over my head.
Oh, huge.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. Terrifying. I've never seen it like this ever. It smells really bad, like gasoline. It's like gas in there.
Yeah, I'm 5'11", and it's like,
I'm right up to here. I really do not know what I'm doing at this point in time. It's overwhelming.